Hi friends, how are you today? My name is Abdul Aziz Ahwan from Indonesia. And today's video, we will learn how do we create like navigation bottom bar or smooth bottom bar in Android Studio. But before we are going to the main topic of this video, I'm so grateful if you want to click the subscribe button to make this channel growing up. Okay, thank you so much and let's get started with my video. Hello friends, first of all I want to say sorry for my English is not good, so if the word I use are incorrect, please help me to point out. Okay, so today's video we will learn about how do we create something like bottom navigation bar. So I want to search look like this, bottom navigation bar, and as we can see I'm interested to create like this. How do I implement such a bottom navigation bar like this? And in this video, we use a library. I found this library on GitHub. This library called chip navigation bar, but unfortunately, this library work on Kotlin. I don't know how to use this library in Java. Okay, first we need to create new project, and I choose select empty activity, and we need to see minimum API level 22. So choose empty activity, and then we name it as maybe bottom navigation bar. Okay, just and select Kotlin API level 22 and just select finish. Okay, and just wait for the syncing process is done, so we can see. Okay, installation. First, we need to add the library. We open build.gradle and paste here. And syncing now. And then let's say we need to create a menu. So we need to create in the rest directory, right click and then new Android resource directory. And for the resource type, we need to select menu and select OK. And then right click and create menu resource file. We name it as bottom underscore menu .xml and just press enter. Okay, look like this, and we can see here we can add maybe this unselected color, we can set maybe black and then change to this. Okay, it's good. Okay, Okay, and then menu item. Okay, and for the item, we need to see home, likes, search, and profile. So we create item, and then for the ID, we name it home. And then for the icon, we give icon maybe letter. And then for the title, we give a title home. And the last, for the icon color, icon color used to tint the icon on selected state. Okay, and the next step we need to copy this icon. Maybe in the next video I will show you how to convert SVG icon to XML icon. Okay, just paste and then select drawable. Okay, just okay. And we can use home, and then maybe we need to add some color from this. I use a color picker, G color picker. So I just need to in this and this. So this color is for home value. So home, we need to add color name home, this one, and then profile, copy value. Maybe we need to copy this 3 times. Home, like, and then search, and the last profile. So we need to copy this to profile. And this we can see like pink. I'm sorry. Okay, this color to be home, and the last yellow color. Okay. So we give color home, and we need to copy this and change this to like, maybe love or like, and then this icon to love and the color to like, and this to search, to icon to search, and search, and the last profile and icon profile and the ID profile. Okay, look like this, and we need to delete this activity, and we add chip. And for the with we need to match parent, and this may be 20 dp. So we close, and then we set the gravity to center, and the next for the background set to be white, and then elevation might be 16 dp, and then menu resource pattern menu. Okay, and the last step is we need to select tab design and then constraint to the bottom. Okay, look like this, and try to start the emulator. Okay, and now as we can see in the emulator, we can see this home and this like and this search, and the last is profile. And the other thing that we can make this more beautiful is we can give a like padding, and we say maybe 8 dp, and just restart. It give a padding here. So as we can see, this have more padding. And if you want to make a same color for every bottom bar, you can simply change this to same color, home, home, and others. And you can change unselected color to others color. Maybe you can change to black, or maybe brighter black and others. And you can decrease the height, just change this to maybe web content, or just give a value you want to set. Okay, okay, that's all my video today. If you want to download like source code, link in the description below. And if you have any question or comment, write it down on the comment field. Thank you so much, and see you again on the next video.